ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
I've sent 3 separate expeditions into the Dark Temple. Not one has returned. I can't say for sure what's going on, but people who go in there, they don't come back.
I'm on official business, officer.
Then you are everything I could have hoped for. You can survive the Dark Temple. I beg you to do me, and more importantly, the Empire, a favor. The expeditions I sent in were looking for specific data. I can spare the manpower. They were slaves, mostly. But the data is essential.
How do I fit in?
I'd like you to find the slaves from the expeditions and bring back any data you recover. The slaves from the expeditions were equipped with data pads to store the data they collected. Bring back those data pads. This information's vital to future construction on Droman Kaas. It's not glamorous, but will you help?
We'll see if I have time.
I'll mark the location the expedition last signaled from on your map. It's the best I can do.
Do you require medical attention? Be well. Be well.
You look like an Imperial Intelligence agent. Hardly what I would have expected the Dark Council to send to secure the temple.
Oh, I'm just here to check the plumbing.
Of course, I've been ignored again. How stupid of me. If you're here, however, you must have the authority to enter the Dark Temple. You could still save this planet.
Saving people isn't usually what I do.
Then you have missed a great avenue for glory. The Dark Temple is ancient, built during a previous incarnation of our empire. 1,000 years ago, our own emperor buried his enemies here. These enemies remain powerful, even in death, which is why the temple was sealed. But now, something terrible has happened.
Some idiot went and woke them up.
With the Emperor's attention elsewhere, a group of ambitious but ignorant Sith thought to gain power by raiding the temple. They didn't find the relics they sought. Instead, they awoke an ancient Sith Lord, Lord Kallig, and their expedition plunged into madness.
What was this expedition? How many people were lost?
At least 100. Several Sith, slaves, soldiers, experts. All stupid. Because Lord Kallig died by ambush, I believe he awakened unaware of his own death, and his expectations became reality. For those around him, his power overwhelmed all inside the temple. And even now the workers plot wars against each other, believing themselves Sith lords, and drawing terrible power from Kallig himself.
Are there more dead Sith lords in there?
Ah, you begin to see the crisis. There are still more ancient Sith lords whose spirits lay dormant in the temple. If the ancient Sith lords are woken by the violence within, they could overrun Dromund Kaas.
Maybe that won't happen.
We're not going to be saved by optimism, young one. I have studied all of the burial chambers within. Each was made with the same ancient design, one we can exploit. If you fuse the 500 kilogram hinges on each tomb door, even a violent assault should not be able to wake the ancients.
What exactly do you need?
The team I sent in earlier was using a massive metal torch. Effective, but slow, I'm afraid. They did not make it far. The torch must be recovered, and the doors of the ancients sealed.
Nightmares about this sort of stuff, and you make the whole planet out of it. How can you live here? getting good. Say something? I swear there's someone talking to me.
Do you dare approach the great Nil Venerus, Lord of the Sith, Master of the Undying Darkness? Answer me. What insolence brings you to this place, slave?
I'm a servant of the Empire. I'm authorized to be here.
What? You're not afraid of me? You aren't a mindless puppet like the rest of them? I don't understand.
Of course I'm not a puppet.
Then whatever it is that's doing this is losing its hold. I was part of an expedition sent by the Empire to measure strange activity in the Dark Temple. But soon after we entered, we all became different people. I became the mighty Lord Venerus, and the others became my obedient followers and servants.
Slow down and start again.
We were gathering data for the Empire, and then we were all suddenly possessed. It's strange that you seem to be unaffected. In fact, it's strange to find you here at all. I thought the Imperials gave up sending people in here. What exactly are you doing here?
I was sent after your expedition.
So the Imperials haven't given up on getting their precious data, after all. This is lucky. You see, ever since I came to my senses, I've been worried that my followers will begin to doubt my leadership. I can't lose my power. I can't go back to being a slave. But maybe we can help each other.
I'm listening. Continue.
All I ask is that you find the symbols of Lord Venerus's power. They were looted from his tomb by the people possessed by Venerus's enemies. The symbols will help me reinforce my followers' belief in me. Lock them in their dream.
I can't promise anything.
Be careful. Venerus's old enemies will put up a good fight. A simple exchange. The symbols of Lord Venerus's power for the data.
Make me look good.
Oh.
Rise and shine. You and me, we're getting good. Make me look good.
Are you with the military? I heard the shots, but I wasn't sure. I can't believe you actually followed us in here. None of us are gonna make it back out, you know that, right?
I know you're one of the terrorists. Tell me what's happened.
I'm one of the terrorists, all right. Like everyone you kill. That's why we decided to make a stand. To terrorize. I'm the last one. A dozen of us came into the temple and the rest are dead. Or gone. Same with you, I guess.
You failed. There's no shame in that. But there's no sense in fighting, either.
You think you've done some great thing by tracking me down? You can shoot me now. You can save the power grid, preserve the Imperial lifestyle for a little longer. But there are other cells. They'll keep fighting.
Calm down and I'll get you out of here.
You're not leaving. No one is. This place is death, don't you get that? You can't stop me. You have to kill me. Shoot me now, Imperial, before the ghosts get into your head.
You don't care if the ghosts get into my head. You're worried they'll get into yours.
Yes, damn you! That's not how I want to go. I saw what happened to my friends. I took comfort in the fact that I'd die when we took out the power grid. Have mercy! Kill me now before the ghosts come.
Here, take this med pack, patch yourself up, and get out of here.
You're serious? Look, Let me turn myself in. I'd rather face torture than the things down here.
When you get out, remember who saved your life. You owe us now.
I'll remember. I won't side with you, but I can show my gratitude.
Hello, stranger. My internal chronometer tells me it has been exactly 963 years since this hologram was made. Have the Sith truly lived in fear of me for so long?
Who are you?
I am, or was, Kelleth Ur, a born Sith and follower of the Force. Like so many before me, I challenged the Emperor and was buried in this temple. Fortunately, I had just enough time to make this, an interactive image that would transmit my secrets to whomever was bold enough to find my tomb and unlock it.
I unlocked your tomb, so start transmitting.
Patience, and everything will become clear. The way of the Sith lies in channeling the Force through the use of powerful emotions. Fear is the chief of these. The Sith feed on palpable dread.
They've built a whole empire out of fear.
It's a lie. Fear is a lie. Passion, a lie. Fear gives temporary power, and passion is easily manipulated. Real strength in the Force comes when one is no longer afraid. And one can purge fear when one stops grasping. After power, after things, after life itself, and allows the Force to guide him. There is only the Force.
It's nothing like the Sith philosophy I've heard about.
Sith philosophy claims to break its followers' chains, but instead traps them in their own fear. What I learned only lives on through this image and its device. Yet I am one with the Force, eternal and at peace. Take them. Take my teachings to the Sith. They will find power there, but a different kind. Not of darkness, but light.
The world must know what you've learned.
Good. The Sith should know fear is not the only way. As for me, my message is concluded. I will now depart.
My network of spies reports that you crushed my enemies underfoot and found the symbols of power I requested.
We have a deal. I expect you to honor it.
I had not forgotten. I, too, have been very busy. Here is the data my servants collected before the temple transformed them. Let the Empire make of it what they will.
Enjoy your empire while it lasts.
Actually, that reminds me. There's one last itty-bitty little thing you can do. You see, power is useless without subjects. So, I'd be grateful. When you turn in the data, you'd encourage the Imperials to send more expeditions my way.
You're really every bit as conniving as the real thing, you know that?
Yes. I do think I've finally found my true calling. I can assure you, my gratitude, if you send more slaves to be my followers, will not be insubstantial.
The only thing more powerful than the Dark Temple. Any luck getting that data?
I didn't do this for a reward.
Hey, you actually came through. Can't say I was expecting that. Can't say it's not a relief. Now we can finally stop sending expeditions in there, wasting all those slaves who should be building monuments to the Empire.
Slaves shouldn't be collecting data anyway.
My superiors may feel differently, but I tend to agree with you on that point. Anyway, I believe that concludes our business here. Goodbye then, and thanks for the data. Your service to the Empire will not be forgotten.
You're back. I hope you sealed the chambers of the Ancients, Keleth Ur's chamber especially. I'm terrified to think what would happen if Keleth Ur and his crazed ideas were to reemerge.
Keleth Ur's image asked me to bring this to you.
What? What's this? How could you? No, I want no part of this. Please, destroy it. Bury it. Steal it away.
You sound a little scared.
Clearly you don't understand. Throughout history, the light has endeavored to destroy the darkness. The Emperor was right to murder Keleth Ur for his heresy. Peace, serenity, words for the stifling of the very emotions that drive us.
Just take this thing already.
Fine. I will take the teachings and see that they are locked away. Now please leave. The temple is safe and I must take these teachings back to my chambers. And make sure they're secure.
Ready for departure.
We've got wreckage coming down over the city. From that height and at that velocity, the collateral damage alone could cost millions.
If the reactor core was breached, the radiation damage will...
I don't care about the radiation damage, dammit. Get me security footage, communications logs, something we can use.
Shouldn't someone be celebrating our successful return?
All military channels are reporting in. The Dominator has been completely destroyed.
What's the situation?
It's good to see you. There was a secondary target, apparently.
Watcher 2, I still need confirmation. And you, Agent, get ready to move. We need everyone operational.
Sorry, sir. But there were over 3,000 people on that ship, half of them civilians.
I'm aware of that. Do your job, Watcher 2. Run the numbers.
Lockdown procedures are in place. All traffic has been grounded.
Initial analysis is done. Cross-checking with the droids.
Getting conflicting reports from the Car City spaceport. Trying to sort it out.
Nothing could have survived that explosion. All sources confirm casualties are 100%.
Then Darth Jadis is dead.
How's that possible?
There was an explosion aboard the Dominator. We're not sure about the origin, but it has to be connected to the dissidents.
Raka Kalamkara. Ninyak Uramag Young Migik.
Darth Jadis was leaving on a special tour of the Empire. He brought military personnel, civilians, and Sith to his flagship as part of some grand vision. Now they're all dead.
How are we responding?
Standard planetary security procedures. No one goes anywhere until we say so.
Sir, we've got a starship trying to take off. Several dissidents from the watch list are aboard. Military squads are moving to intervene.
You'll blow the ship to pieces. I want the terrorists alive and I want their computer intact. You, Fixer, do we have any SecM units available?
What? I don't...
The SecM's, the mouse droids. Find one and bring it back now.
Whatever ordeal you went through in the Dark Temple, your recovery will have to wait. I need you in the field.
I'm ready to go, sir.
One moment. Fixer!
I have the droid here.
Good. Agent, I need you to get to the city cargo port. There's a terrorist ship attempting to take off. Take the mouse droid and deliver it into one of the ship's maintenance conduits. With the droid aboard, we can disable the hyperdrive and download its computer contents.
Let me stow away. I'll handle the terrorists personally.
No. I appreciate the sentiment, but it's too risky. We do this my way. Get going. We need you to plant that mouse droid. Any conduit on the ship's outer hull should do. And when you're back, we have things to discuss.